Interestingly, cockroaches can cause allergies and asthma for people, especially if they live in urban areas where they have higher exposure to cockroaches. Even though you may not see it, you're still being exposed to the allergen because it sheds a dander or the allergen in the air. It's a little gruesome to think about, but they are a big trigger. New York City, for example, is cockroach-induced allergies and asthma are a big thing, especially in certain boroughs such as the Bronx or Harlem, where there is possibly more exposure. So it's interesting in that even 20 or 30 blocks, location-wise, can make a big difference in your asthma control or your allergies. In terms of allergens, you know, if you are sensitive, the most common airborne allergens are things such as dust mites, mold, pollen, animal dander, and in some areas, cockroaches.